What's going on, guys? Blues Podcast is here, and we are here for another Chelsea video. And today we are gonna be doing a Chelsea transfer news, as Chelsea eye Barcelona starlet and Declan Rice 80 million decision, and Kurt Zouma's new contract situation. And I will also talk about Thiago Silva's also new contract extension for another year at least. But first, before we cracking in this video, make sure to like this video if you're enjoying this content. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Here we go. So guys, the very latest transfer stories, rumors and gossips coming out of Stamford Bridge, with Frank Lampard rumored to be considering adding to his Chelsea squad even further in January. So it's now the international break, and Chelsea have entered the 2 week interval in fine form. The Blues came from a goal behind to cruise past Sheffield United in the weekend, and a 4-1 victory at Stamford Bridge, which is a pacing game. The influx of a new signing for Frank Lampard continues to grow in a confidence, and their ability is really starting to catch the eye of many. Due to the success so far of the summer transfer window, Lampard could be tempted to dive into the market once again in January, and I have the latest transfer stories on that. So the first story is Chelsea are keeping an eye on Barcelona youngster Alejandro Balde, according to the Catalan-based outlet Sport. The 17-year-old is a left-back who currently plays for the famous La Masia Academy, but could battle for a first-team spot at the Camp Nou soon. Jordi Alaba is the Barca's first choice left-sided fullback, as things stand, with his backup junior Firpo behind, linked with a move away from Ronald Koeman's side. This could pave the way for Balde, but the Blues are keeping a close eye on the teenager's progress, according to the reports coming from Spain. And when we go to the second story, it's about Declan Rice. So Rice bids has been Chelsea applying to bid for 18 million rated West Ham star Declan Rice in January, but we'll have to sell two players beforehand. So the Blues are in need of two big money departures in order to fund a move away for the England international. This is why Frank Lampard's side are willing to listen to offer for Antonio Rüdiger, Jorginho and Marcos Alonso in the mid-season window. And the Hammers are well aware of Chelsea's interest in Rice, and have been for some time braced for an offer in 2021. So this is about the current Rice. So Chelsea need to sell these three players in order to raise funds for a Declan Rice move in January. I think they are going to sign Declan Rice. You know, there has been many stories around these transfers, Declan Rice coming to Chelsea. So I think they are going to sign him. And when we go to the other story, it's about Kurt Zouma's new contract, and Chelsea are looking to fend off an interest in a centre back Kurt Zouma by offering him a new contract, according to Fabrizio Romano. And Tottenham were near on taking Zouma's across London over the summer. However, speaking on the Here We Go podcast, Romano has claimed that the Blues are interested in extending the Frenchman's contract at Stamford Bridge following his impressive start to the season of 2020-2021 season. So the Italian journalist also said that the manager Lampard sees the former Everton loan, who are looked to be benefiting players alongside the experienced Thiago Silva, as a surprise a new leader in the Chelsea dressing room. So I think Kurt Zouma will get a new contract very soon. And guys, when we go to this another hot topic, the Chelsea central defender has been impressive since arriving on a free transfer from PSG in the summer. Thiago Silva has admitted that he would be need to extend his stay at Chelsea beyond the next summer. The 36-year-old Brazilian defender joined the Blues on a free transfer after his contract at PSG expired at the end of last season. And Silva, who paid a one-year contract at Stamford Bridge with an option to extend for a further year, has been a mainstay in Chelsea lineup since arriving and has helped Frank Lampard's side to solidify their back line after forming an impressive partnership with Kurt Zouma. Silva has contributed to Chelsea only conceding one goal in their last six games in all competition, and with his stay in West London potentially due to at the end of the season, Silva has admitted that he would love to stay at Chelsea for longer, as well as praising Bruce Post Frank Lampard. I'm very proud to be coached by someone who has been one of the best midfielder in the world, and to have faced him as a player, the former PSG captain said ahead of Brazil's World Cup qualifier against Venezuela. We exchange our ideas in the locker room, and that's a very good thing. He talks to me a lot, and I try to help my best on and off the pitch in order to keep playing in the best possible way. I have learned in a lot of different competitions, and I use it to help young players. This is my first experience in the Premier League. I hope to continue to play well, and that my contract will be renewed. PSG sporting director Leonardo Santelli admitted that the French champions could regret letting the experienced centre back leave the PSG. It was a moment where we could not give them exactly what they wanted. He said it was a financial and a generational problem. This the decision were difficult to take. Aside from that, we could have made a mistake. That's what he said from the PSG sporting director. And I think we all just fans will love to see Thiago Silva in the next season. With this experience here, he has improved the team a lot, as we can see. And could be, we're going to be happy if he extends his contract for at least another season. Yeah, and Chelsea will probably give him another year extension. Just look at his physique, still fit, and with his vast experience, it will only be benefit others like Kurt Zouma, even Antonio Rüdiger. And tomorrow, Chelsea shouldn't waste this opportunity to fully tap on Thiago. And some of Chelsea players like Tomori and Javier Mbemba need to learn from him a lot, as long as he stays. And I hope this world-class defender stays next season. And guys, this is all I have for today's video. Make sure to like this video if you are enjoying this content, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to get all the new videos when I upload. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for your support. And this is all I have for today, and bye bye.